Yeah, I got a 10-minute misconduct as well. Shot by Daniel Sedin. Saved by Valiquette. Shot for the point is blocked. Edler taking the shot. Breaking out Drury. 2-on-1 with Roosevelt. Salo back. Drury save made by Luongo.
Right, Luongo came well out of his net to cut down the angle.
Stahl had the puck and had trouble with Byron Richie. Ryan Kessler brings it in. Kessler to the net. Save, Valiquette. Rebound goes wide. Girardi up the boards. Byron Richie. Blocked. Good play by Straka. And he breaks in. Straka to the net. Shorthanded. Save, Luongo.
Now Raymond came back to put some pressure on Straka, who was at the end of his shift.
Jágr, Kruka, Dubinsky, Straka, and Roosevelt for the power play. Jágr. Straka shoots. Save. It was fought off by Luongo. Good shot by Straka.
Yeah. That was a good defensive play by Sammy Salo on Jágr.
That was a good shift. Rangers top line keeping the puck in and pressure on. Here's Ryan Kessler to Byron Richie. And he's checked by Ryan Callahan, and they score! Valiquette upset with himself. Felt he should have had it. Ryan Kessler gets the goal.
To take a look at that city.
Jágr, Roosevelt. Shot by Stahl, glove by Luongo. Good shot by Mark Stahl. Luongo got a view of it. Jágr again. Final seconds of the power play. Saved by Luongo.
Oh, that's a good save. Again, a good setup by Jágr, and Kruka with the shot.
Good play by Kruka. Dubinsky, power play over. Trying to get out in front, stuff it in. Penalty upcoming. Dubinsky with a great effort. Kruka is roughed up. Everybody's in.
And they're not getting enough in front of Luongo.
Now this would be a point of the play, where point of the game. Oh, big open ice hit by Matt Cook on Brandon Dubinsky. Brings a roar from the crowd.
And meanwhile, prior to that, Dubinsky has his head up. He kind of loses his balance a little bit, or found himself in a kind of a defensive situation.
Waiting for it is Edler. Fired it wide. Comes around to Salo. Now Daniel Sedin. Hendricks. Save, Valiquette. Rebound controlled by Hossa. Good job, patience, and he cleared it.
Fall behind 2-0 against Vancouver in Vancouver with Luongo. Your chances of winning are very slim.
What a pass. Shot by Daniel Sedin. Saved by Valiquette. Beautiful drop pass from Henrik to Daniel Sedin. Good effort by Jágr. Some pretty moves. Keep in by Girardi to Dubinsky. For Hossa. Saved. Luongo, another great save.
Oh, was that something?
And Vancouver out with a puck. Mike Weaver, rather Trevor Linden. Set up for Cook. Save. Another save by Valiquette. He made two big ones.
And on the line. Good job. Krejcik.
Tootin pinched in, but here come the Canucks. Henrik to Daniel. Daniel Sedin. Shoot, scores! The Rangers gambled. Tootin pinched in but got trapped. Saved by Valiquette on a big drive by Lukas Krejcik. Jason Joffrey into the corner. Marcus Naslund. Taylor Pyatt in front. Willie Mitchell. Big drive. Score! It may have been tipped in front. It's a power play goal.